Hi children, welcome to Pebbles. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a bird Tailor. Easily, let's start. Draw a downside curve like this. And now at the left side tip, go up and join them together using a slanting curve. At the left side, draw a slanting line and join them on the top part, and this is the nose of a bird. And now at the center of a head, draw a small circle. Coming to the right side part, go slantingly upside and slightly come down. Now leaving some gap, draw like this and go slantingly upside, and again have a cut and go slantingly and join them together with the upper part. And now at the center feather we have drawn, draw a zigzag small curve like this from down to up, and again at this side draw a small arc like this. Coming to the bottom part, at the tip of a nose, come slantingly down and go slightly up. Slightly darken the downside part of her nose and inside her eyes. And now from the back side of her bird tip, draw a slanting line that goes upside and again come down slantingly and join the body together using a leg, leaving some gap on both the sides. Draw two slanting lines and join them at the top straight line, leaving some gap at the side of a straight line. Draw slantingly and join them together. Now at the bottom we have drawn a leg, and there draw a slanting line and draw fingers. Now fingers will be very sharp, draw it as sharply. Now again another leg, similarly draw two straight lines and draw fingers. And now we have finished drawing a leg of a bird. Now at the bottom, draw a slanting line like this. Again, another layer at the top, similarly. And now and that's the wood we have drawn. Inside that, draw small lines, and at the top of that hood, draw a slanting line like this. enjoy leaves and again from that leaf draw another leaf. I have drawn a bird Tailor easily. You can also try this. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and don't forget to subscribe Pebbles.